Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to delete a Telegram account. So first of all, open the Telegram app on your device and tap on this hamburger icon in the top left corner. Then click on Settings, and from here open Privacy and Security. Scroll down to Delete My Account section and tap on If Away For option. A pop-up will come up. Simply select the appropriate amount of time. For this instance, I'm going to choose 6 months. So now, if I don't open my Telegram app or account for the next 6 months, it'll automatically get permanently deleted. But if you want to delete the account immediately, you need to go back to this page and tap on this hamburger icon again. Then click on Telegram FAQ. Now scroll down and look for your account section and tap on Delete Your Telegram Account. On this screen, tap on Deactivation Page Link. It'll take you to this page where you have to enter your phone number in international format and tap Next. Once you hit Next, Telegram will send you a direct message with a confirmation code. Copy the code and go back to the authorization page and paste in the copied code here and then click on Sign In. It'll take you to this page. Simply tap on this Delete My Account button. A pop-up will come up. Click on Yes, Delete My Account. Alright, well that's how you delete a Telegram account, and if you find this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up to see more videos like this, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.